Being back in a recording studio after 4 years is pretty overwhelming, since this album has taken such a short period of time to come from its beginning stage to the finished product. I'm still trying to absorb the fact that I actually do have an album and we have finished it. So it's exciting. It's been a long time since I've been deep in the recording process, so I didn't think I was missing it. And now I have to, you know, for everyone that I ever told, oh, I don't miss it, it's fine, it's who cares if I don't go back to singing, I lied. I do miss it. You know, it was great. It's great to sort of be back in the mix. The first single off the album is I Can Feel You. And I think from the moment that song came across the desk of my A&R, David Massey, he was head over heels in love with it. And so was pretty much the entire Mercury family, you know, emailing me, we've got it, we've got it. And I'm like, what do we have? And I Can Feel You came across his desk. Hey! I can feel you in the night next to me. And he said, you know, Neo and Chuck Harmony wrote a song for you. And I'm like, okay. I listened to it, and it was so funny because he really did do my, like, sing my verses a little bit like I would sing them. He even threw in a couple of, like, you know, you know, like my harmonies, my this, my that, my ad-libs. It was wonderful to get a song that was so complete, number one, in what it had to say, because it's really what I'm feeling in my life right now. I'm feeling the love. I'm feeling the happiness. I'm feeling great from my toes to my head. So it was really fun that the song itself emulated how I feel inside, you know, and sort of expressed it in words. I was really lucky to get that. And then, not to mention, it always was considered, oh, this is going to be a great single, and now it's the first single, you know. So I'm really happy that that is, in a way, opening the door to heavy rotation for everybody out there.